My head hurts, and I have no father.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you something. What's that? Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Oh my god. I can't fucking
believe
you're
the first time.
That's some dumb shit I would do. I think we really did pick the right characters.
Here. Come on. There. All right. Shit. The chopper?
Yeah. Seems like we really pissed them off. They're using everything they've got.
We have to be careful. I'm not going back in.
Oh shit. I pushed square, no X first.
Come on.
Oh shit. Cops everywhere. We gotta watch out.
Yeah.
Let me save it real quick. This is probably a bad time, but fuck it.
Yeah.
What?
You go.
Oh god.
Oh man.
Should be able to hide in these bushes. These cubs are dumber than a bag of wet potatoes.
Watch the light.
Honestly, if I knock one of them out, I'm gonna just take the outfit. If I was that. Yeah, I'm gonna hide in your bush too.
It's my bush. My bush.
My tusk. It's getting close.
There's not enough light.
Shit, there's two down here.
So there's three guys? No, two. How do they escape? What do I look like? A newscaster? Just keep
we
looking.
Work together to get past
thanks
them.
For help, dude.
Now.
Oh god, I hit the button!
Asshole! 1095, we got one, sir.
Wow. You had late timing.
You fucking darted out. And I'm fucking just like sneaking up and you're running up behind them like they can't hear you,
you
or something.
You can dart. If I grab them, you can dart
just go,
too.
Just go.
I might say, how are you gonna say that and just stop mid going?
I didn't want to get too close.
Well, you're afraid you're gonna accidentally run past
oh,
them?
Oh shit! The fucking... Damn. The side swapped for a second
there. Cops are out of here. No clue. Just keep your head low.
Whoa. Get out of that bush.
It's my bush.
That's where we need to cross. Yeah, seems like the only way.
How long do you think we'll be out here? However long it takes for us to catch the damn fugitives, I guess. They're probably hiding under a rock somewhere anyway. We'll catch them in the morning.
I was gonna assume he's gonna go right. Yeah, you gotta go right.
Tits.
Anything beats being out here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. She goes.
Oh, you're enjoying this too much. It's just still a car.
God damn it.
They just like take him out.
Let's go that way. We should be able to sneak under the bridge.
What? You wanna climb?
It's way too high. Too risky. I say we take that guy out. Take this car, cross the bridge.
What are you, crazy?
Don't like heights, man, okay?
Pussy.
We'll do it your way.
Yay!
But I am afraid of heights, though.
You're afraid of heights? Out. Just don't look down.
Mm-hmm. Look down? Okay.
I mean, you can if you want to. That makes it better.
Then when I look down, I get higher and higher. Then I have the urge to pass out.
Just don't think about it.
But I want to think about it. My mind is weird. Oh, Shrek.
What did I tell you?
Down.
What did I tell you? Stop looking down.
Shit, I'm looking down.
I love how yours zooms out when you look down,
oh,
but mine
God.
Doesn't.
Ooh, yeah, I probably shouldn't look down.
Chopper, let's get into cover.
Take cover, goddamn.
We have to go across the middle.
I think we're safe for now. Keep a lookout. Might come back.
Well, shit.
Shit, what happened? You okay? That was a close call. What if we use these bars to climb over?
Monkey bars.
Fun. So how am I supposed to get across? Oh, okay.
No, I'm leaving you.
Don't, what? Don't you dare leave me. Yeah.
Guards up there.
Hey!
What is it?
Come over here.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
See that ridge?
Steady.
Over there.
Go slow.
Yeah?
I can do this.
Stop making
you
so much goddamn noise.
Come that way and swam over the
I can't.
Side?
I'm afraid of heights.
Nah, I don't think so. It's a really big drop and the currents in the water are too strong.
Take my hand and I'll help.
Really?
Trust me. I've been hiking up here for years.
Hold my hand! Hold my hand!
Psych!
I would slap the shit out of you.
Before we go over there.
This is the way out. We should be able to break this lock. This should get the door open.
Yeah, because that's not going to make any goddamn noise.
And I had no protection, so I might have cut the shit out of my elbow.
Yeah. Fuck your arteries, right?
Now you do whatever it takes to escape.
Even die.
Shit. There's a guard. Careful.
I'm going this way then.
Hide in the shadow.
Yep.
Oh, there's two ways. I keep pushing square because I thought that's the trigger button. Where the fuck is he? I knocked him out. That did not look like I knocked him out.
Down on your knees!
Oh, shit.
Officer down, quadrant C. Suspect apprehended, requesting backup. Moving in to secure him. Get...
Gotcha, bitch!
Let it go! Come on, Leo!
Yeah. Gee, that's a knockout. Uh-oh.
Go, go, go!
Fucking dogs, man.
Oh, no, I don't like dogs.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no.
Oh, shit! I'm out. I'm out.
Just keep running. Oh, trust me, I'm not stopping. That's for sure. God damn it, they're catching up on us. Oh shit! I think I see a cliff up ahead. Hurry up! I hate dogs. I hate.
Jump.
Oh, fucking dog got me.
Oh no. Oh shit. Psych! I'm just kidding. How the hell did the dog get you?
Shit! Damn it!
You jump first.
Is that a glory hole?
It's a jewel.
Oh wait, no, that's a. Oh. Duh.
Hey, just tell him this is the deal. You either take it or no. Got it?
Fuck, you look so funky looking.
He says no. It's too much risk. The price must come down.
That's not gonna happen.
But listen,
Harvey, not gonna happen. Harvey, I need to talk to you. Wait.
No.
Got it? It's important. You need to hear this. Look, take the deal or stop wasting my time. All right? Yeah. What's up?
Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
A guy fucked up, got himself killed by the guard.
I thought that was your dude.
Sorry, Loss.
Look, Sean, you need to find him, okay?
Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we have right now are...
Not my problem. You just need to find him. You got it? I don't give a fuck how, just make it happen.
Yes, boss.
So you decided?
Yes, price down or no deal.
Okay, no deal.
Wow. That big ass briefcase for that little jewel, and he had it specially made for that jewel too.
Yeah.
Smell that? It smells like freedom.
Damn, I'm hungry.
Me too.
Hey, I even miss that shitty food we got back in the joint.
You probably did weigh down, to be honest.
But I definitely eat it. Yep. Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way. Man, I'd die for a burger.
Oh, I swear like my guy's different now.
Find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.
Outfits. Could have swore he had dark pants.
I think it's just because the lighting's different here.
Yeah. Sadly, there's no kill yourself button.
Just take out a gun and pop yourself in the head. Grand Theft Auto style.
No, I just wanted to jump. Yay!
What the hell?
What?
Nothing, I guess it was just on my screen.
Vincent, let's go!
You were like Blair Witching on a tree and then you like shot out in front of me.
Why would he lift up the tree when he could just hop over it?
Wait. Leo, there's a camp down there. Yeah.
Okay.
It looks empty. Yeah, you're probably right. Let's check it out. Maybe there's something to eat there. Alright.
You know, you can't eat tree bark.
I'm not trying to eat tree bark, thank you.
But you can't.
You can, but I'm not eating that. I want a meal. I'm a warrior, damn it.
A few times when I was a kid.
The old man?
Nah, my uncle, actually.
And you liked it?
Yeah.
Who wants to sleep outside on the cold, hard ground when you got a perfectly good bed?
Beach sleeping in a 9x5 room with bars, though.
There's some fish in my hair, I'm pretty sure.
Why risk it? Risk
what? That's what I'm trying to do.
Bugs, no civilization. No toilet paper,
fresh air, no one bugging
Give
you,
me a fish.
Over a fire, it ain't all bad.
Maybe not, but still, no toilets, well, that's the charm with it.
Don't let them pass you, if they pass you.
You look like some retarded ducks. Splashing the water everywhere.
Bet I can make a spear with this.
I guess I gotta go make myself one.
Almost there.
Would you light the fire?
Do I even have a lighter or something? Oh wait, no. I can do it here. Did you get any trophies yet, by the way?
I don't think so.
Because I know there are some, but I haven't gotten it yet. Yeah! Oh. Yeah! Yeah!
I'm a natural, baby!
Fishy.
Pretty sure I did mine first.
I did mine first.
No. My guy talked first, alright?
Mine didn't say nothing at all, so... What do you want from me? Get out the way, I'm hungry too.
I'm gonna need some more wood for the fire. You'll be able to find some wood over there.
Put my fish down.
We need more wood than that?
Don't know, but get it just in case. I'm gonna take your
this
fish.
Should be enough wood.
I'm just kidding. Then again, I would probably be the type that. Nah, I'm gonna be nice. Hey, what are you doing with that spear?
What spear?
Thank God for split screen, because I would have been like, where the fuck my fish go?
tasted like shit, man.
It's fish.
Well,
we'd expect.
It is what it is.
Yeah.
And fish can be pretty good, though. Hurt.
What about yours?
Fish is tasty.
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Fish is fish. Ass is ass.
I don't think we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid. Alex. Fucking miss it, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
That piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
As a family.
Look, Vincent, I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay? All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess, money laundering.
Yeah. Money was easy, but Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash, and I couldn't handle it. It was too risky, so I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning. After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him, but the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
You fucked me over, that's for sure. I mean, we were gonna... Wait, you hear that?
Oh, shit. We're closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it. I got it, okay?
Yeah, my feet would be killing me too if I ran that much.